good. That could be changing as we get closer to sunrise. The fog's going to be out of here by 10 a.m., and then we're in for a hot day. So, Mr. Meatballs, this is from Lowell in Leaf City. His dog, Mr. Meatballs, is dressing up as Superman. So I hope you guys have a great Halloween in Leaf City. Temperatures will be at 84 degrees at 5 p.m. So our early trick-or-treaters, it's going to be on the steamy side. Jenna, everybody can share their photos by emailing them to share@clickdehouston.com.